I mean, it's a good way to save a second on the lap. If you don't crash. So the Camino bike don't fly very well. You gotta hit the jump right. All steering. Whatever he's got hooked up to the servo disconnected.
Oh.
Like the rack's all together and there's nothing in it. Yeah. Like to get to it, I'd have to take the whole body off.
Yeah,
I get down in the heart of the car wherever it's at.
Right. That's not good.
I don't trust ball cups for that reason.
Right, exactly.
My car's all freaking rod ends and bolts. Mine's all bolts and ball cups.
Yep. And the tractor's ball end and the ball cup.
Good luck popping one of those things. They do pop once in a while, Blue Moon. I think it popped maybe two in all the five or two. I'm saying I've only popped maybe like two. Pivot ball is nice for a race application. But this ain't smooth. Whoa! Driving over feet. Everybody's falling in the dirt at the end of this. the wall the way he was going.
It's easy to lose up there.
He was in the road like right here.
Yeah. Watch your feet.
Oh, trust me. Just walking into here, you gotta watch it. It's good. Really? Wow. They usually grip up pretty good.
Hey, turn your wheels a little bit.
It's the inner shell. It's just the five.
Oh, okay. It's hitting that cover.
I didn't cut it off.
I gotcha.
Thank you.